Okay, so we are going to do some time traveling to September 2023, Mission Inspiration. Now, the first step on this one is an interesting one. It says to only use two complementary colours. Now, if you don't know what complementary colours are, they are two colours opposite each other on the colour wheel. So I bought this from Temu. I know the colour wheel pretty well, but it's quite nice to have something visual for like the split complementaries and things like that. And it was very cheap. So today, as my complementary colours, I'm going to pick violet because purple is my favourite. And the complementary colour for violet is directly opposite, which is yellow. So purple and yellow. So I'm not going to do anything with that step just now. I've chosen a fairly plain base. Excuse me while I have a sip of my tea for my throat. And we're going to use just purple and yellow. The second prompt is to add illegible or secret writing. So, let's grab a pen. I'm going to grab these Stabilo pens because they are not waterproof. So, I can't get to the drawer. And my ink tense pencils are on top. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do. That's blue. Blue. Aha. Yeah, that's going to be a violet colour. There we go. Secret text or illegible text. Okay. There we go. Scribbly, scribbly. I don't even know what I've written. Layer with cardboard fragments. Cardboard. Now you see, if I use cardboard, that's going to be brown, and I don't want to use brown, so I'm thinking I'm going to use coloured cardstock. So I need to grab some of that. Okay, so actually I found these. Paint swatch things. So, what do we think? And then the next step is collage envelopes, which I may struggle with. Because I don't really do much in my collage. And I've got to sort of stick with this yellow-purple theme, so... So what do we do? This glue is nearly done, I think. Need to fill it up again. Right, so collage elements, let me see what I can find. Yes, okay, so I remember this. I bought this ages ago, I think it was from, I can't remember. Online somewhere. So it has everything organized by color. So I could take an image from here. Maybe. Okay, so we've got that. There we go. Battery died. So, I'm not sure. Have a look at the prompts. No. Please add an item from nature. Give me some of these flowers. I've also grabbed some of these bits of like tickets and things. This is black and white, so that I'm allowed to use. Got this little triangular stamp, which I thought was fun. Yeah, like that. So let's glue those down. I do have some dried flowers somewhere, but I don't really fancy going digging. A miserable day out there. It's raining quite a bit today. Now, I'm gonna put this. Ooh. Now I've got to struggle with the backing. We could add some washi tape to this, couldn't we? And then we need to cut out these flowers. Let's find yellow as well, because we are going a bit purple heavy there. Open straight up to the yellow. Sunflower. That'd be nice. I like sunflowers. Oh, Collage elements, an item from nature, marks with a household item. Now, I bought something the other day that I've been wanting to try out, so if I can find it. Here we shall. Silicone pot holder, trivet, whatever you want to call it, and I want to trim it down a little bit. Make it a bit more manageable, and also so I can get rid of this ridged edge, so that doesn't make any unwanted marks on my page. Don't know what I'll do with the rest. And it's double sided. Okay, so I was just looking at my ink collection. I don't really have any yellows. They're all sort of orangey. So, Wilted Violet is going to have to be the one. Stamp text around the page. Do I have somewhere I should have a little text stamp? Oh. I forgot I had that. One of my new ones that I bought from a charity shop. Okay, so I'm not sure. So I need to find a text stamp. Okay, so I've got this one. Let's see what set this is from. Stampers Anonymous, Tim Holtz collection, Gothic Tapestry. Bring some of that yellow in again. I think that's fine, that's enough. We don't want to go too wild. Next step, we're rattling through this one, aren't we? Take a stamp, use white somewhere on your page. And how do we do that? White. White splatters. I don't really think it calls for splatters. White. difficult on there because it's a shiny surface. Can't really see it on there. Well, that's annoying. I was just about to do a date stamp and I've just realised that this date stamp is finished. 2023 was the last year on it, so I'll keep that just for stamping random numbers. Oh, I have a purple pen. Let's sign, let's date it in today's date. Of the 3rd, 24. There we go. Another one done. So, thank you for watching again. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.